The blonde shell highlighted her slender pins in the thigh-grazing number by high street retailer Jigsaw, which retails for £150 on her Instagram feed. And the blonde shell highlighted her slender pins in the thigh-grazing number by high street retailer Jigsaw, which retails for £150 on her V by Very Pointel Stitch Frill Jumper, which retails for £32, hugged her toned midriff as she tucked the garment into her skirt. The TV presenter worked her trademark blonde locks into a voluminous wave, which accentuated her flawless complexion. Her stylish display comes after she was involved in a spat with This Morning's money expert Martin Lewis, who got flustered when she attempted to get a viewer's money query answered. Following his advice, Martin once again reiterated that she shouldn't he begin her married life in debt, and scolded Holly for pushing for an answer. "Sorry, you pushed me. I think it's a bad way to start life together." Coming to her defense on social media, one fan shared, "At Holly Willoughby, you always look amazing. Stolen loads of your outfit ideas. Your face on the marriage loan info was priceless this morning." However, some viewers agreed with the money-saving expert and thanked him for the sage advice. While another wrote, "At Martin's Lewis, not a financial post, but wanted to applaud your words of wisdom on it this morning. Regarding wedding vs. marriage, top man. Great advice."